What vlog is this? 14? No. It's 13, 14. Hi guys. Welcome to vlog 15. Welcome to vlog 15.
What's a beast to a dinosaur, nigga? Pterodactyl mixed with a T-Rex. T-Rectodactyl.
Alright, that concludes that. That boy is...
I think he's sleeping.
But as you can see, Travis, we are a fucking great book, by the way. We are heading out.
Back to the city. It's just so fucking lame. I fucking hate that place, dude.
Alright, update. We've, for the most part, gotten everything out of this bitch. They're in the next one. I don't really want to record the next one because I'm fucking tired. I was out there for like 3 hours just standing idle.
I'm seeing a couple.
Hey, yo.
Nah, how did that whole kill I don't think?
That was her. That was her.
Another long list of
interests. Bomba Clyde.
My fault, Wilma.
Wilma. Bartholomew.
He crying, bro. Bartholomew.
The third. What? Did you know that I can see you? Yo, repeat that again.
Defense positions.
Nigga, what?
Me like Wakanda forever.
Oh, hell no. Yo, the racist shit that he just said.
Nah, bro. He only doing that because I'm an immigrant, bro.
That us?
Yeah, bro. Why your camera so close to my eyes? Like, you trying to...
She said, why is...
You see what I'm saying? Mad racist. Mad racist.
Yo, bro, you getting exposed, bro. You getting canceled.
Nah, that's funny, bro.
Bro, you getting canceled, bro.
Why is the camera so close to my eyes?
It's close for you, boy. Internet shit gonna get your ass.
You wanna be black so bad. Look at Will Durab,
bro.
Oh. Bro, you look like a highlighter, bro.
You look like a highlighter.
It's crazy. She looks like the traffic cone, bro.
I know.
Yo, take that hard.
I'm back. Unfortunately, I don't want to be here. I hate this place. We don't have to make do with it. Oh, first drink. Illegal. Legal drink. Hello. I'm Saad, or Saadi. You guys can call me whatever you want. Wow. Hello. Yo, this sucks. This sucks. There's no internet here. This shit is bored as fuck. I got my thing up there. My little palm tree going on. I got a way to cut at 11. At 11. Yeah. I don't know what you heard about me. Yo, my forehead looks so big on camera right now. Damn! Gym. We going to the gym. You go to the gym. We're going to the gym. We're still going to the gym. Yo, we're going to the gym. Hey, yo, you got games on your phone, Chief?
What you gotta say, bro? You miss me?
Nah, I kinda wanna go back to Buffalo.
So, how can you compare living over there from living over here?
The hoes was not busting. I was looking for the 700 plus credit score. You know, Sally, her dad's a lawyer, mother's a nurse. They didn't have that. They had, I like hot Cheetos and beef patties at 8 in the morning. That shit's nasty. I was not fucking with that. The campus was cool, it was small. You know, I mean, average. I fuck with my math teacher. I actually look forward to math now, if you believe that.
Word?
I fuck it. I would walk up in that bitch. I was like, yo, Mike, I'm ready. What are we doing today? Man said complex fractions. I was like, what the fuck is that? Even though complex fractions is technically good.
You found your leitures.
What?
You found your leitures.
Fuck out of here. Leitures will always be leitures. No one replaces that.
That's true. How's the food over there, bro? What's
that
the
free shit
like?
Is.
The free what?
The free in comparison to high school free is profound. It's amazing.
Uh-huh.
But it's still school food, so it's nasty as fuck. Nah, it's not nasty. It's just not fun to eat.
Okay.
All the time. I recently got my physical done this morning. My doctor checked out my height. It is confirmed. I'm
4'11". Let's go.
4'11", 4'11",
4'11". Let's go.
I'm officially 4'11". I don't hear nothing. Don't ask me what my height is. I'm tired of hanging out with girls and them being like, how tall are you? Stop. That's sexual harassment. That has to be. There's no way that's not sexual harassment. That is, I'm being sexually harassed. Don't ask me what my height is. There was no Mexicans up there.
Word.
No Mexicans, man. Oh, that's all I wanted. I ain't want no white bitches. I was just like, where the Mexicans at?
You can't tell me.
Nigga, they make mittens? I forgot.
You don't like a mitten, bro?
No.
No way.
Where the mitten?
You're a liar, bro.
Every look for a mitten, nigga.
Every Dominican has a fucking other mitten.
We are not. Oh, there they are.
Well, I told you, bro.
I was gonna say, we not normal Dominican.
They get that shit, but they never use it.
We like a great value Dominican. It's like, there are Dominicans with standards, and then there's my family, and then there's me that sets them apart. I'm just better, nigga. I'm just better, nigga.
Oh, yeah. So what you think about monkeypox?
Nigga, I'm scared as fuck.
Why?
I'm scared as fuck.
You might ruin your pretty face?
Yeah, literally. That's literally, I don't give a fuck about the pain. It's just like, damn, I'm gonna be ugly. Hey, yo, check this out, MTV Cribs. So we don't actually have knobs anymore. We kind of just turn it from the base.
There's no knob.
What the fuck? Hey, bro,
if you think you're poor.
You make a good housewife. I like the way you watch that.
I wish bitches I wanted said that about me. I really do. Because, like, clearly the only thing they like is niggas that sell drugs. But, you know. Fuck it, nigga. I'm just get a degree and call it a day on that one. You bitches don't fuck with real niggas. I'm a real ass. Look at me. I'm chefing it up. Fucking, I'm heating up the fuck out of some leftovers, nigga. Look at that.
Is it Thanksgiving already?
Look at that. Look at that portion.
What is that, cojita cheese?
Nigga, what?
Love that. It's Rach, right?
Man, it's a cojita cheese. That, I gotta be poor as fuck. I don't even know what kind of... I'm not touching that fucking...
Cojita cheese is Mexican cheese.
That's Mexican?
Yeah.
Y'all need me a Mexican, man. Y'all be eating. Y'all be eating. What's that little shit called? What is this? An olive?
Yeah.
Fucking hate olives.
An olive.
I don't like the way they, like, burst in my mouth. That's just fucking nasty as fuck.
But you like eating gushers, though?
I love gushers. But that's, like, artificially flavored.
It's like sweet cum.
Don't say that, bro. The Travis's. I don't think I posted that on camera. The Travis Scott ones, the recent colorway from last month. I got those.
Oh, shit.
I got them. Sneaker updates.
Nice.
Yeah. I cried. I cried. Actually, I called teeth. I cried.
Oh, my God.
I legit cried. I saw the news and my eyes just started watering and I was just walking through the hallway like, no way. No way.
Man was like, blessed up.
No way. I was wearing my Astro World shirt and everything. I was fangirling the whole time.
So there was like no bitch that caught your eye?
Yes, there was this one bitch who was like 35. She could be my mom.
What the fuck?
Bro, she was fire, bro. I fell in love with her immediately.
Nigga. Is she a professor?
No. What the fuck she was?
She was just there?
I would walk into the gym.
That was someone's mom, nigga.
I don't fuck. Stuck that on the way. I don't know. I will walk into the gym, right? Check this out, right? I'll walk in like this. I'll be like this. I look around just so that, and then she'd be over there. I'm like, look away immediately. She's not valid enough for my attention. Right? Boom. Already asserting dominance off rip.
Uh-huh.
Right? So I go, I do my little warm-ups. Always gotta do this. Make sure the ass is showing. Do my little arm circle. Like that, you know what I'm saying? And okay. I get to it. I just be getting busy. Ah! You know what I'm saying? I be getting busy. And I should be watching me like this. That's me right there. That's me right there.
How many looks have you given her?
Fuck you mean by that?
How many times have you like checked her out or like? Was it like every single time you saw her?
I don't check out women. Women check out me.
Yes, sir.
This nigga munching, bro. Look how this nigga eat, bro. This nigga act like he ain't eating in days, bro. God damn, bro. Nigga, that shit not running away. God damn, bro.
Yo, T, come on, bro. We're gonna have a bunch of fun, bro.
I think he's gonna let you kill, bro.
Alright, so we gonna see that Love and Thunder. You know what I'm saying? You gotta catch up with the Marvelous.
Watching Kendra Lust.
Who the fuck is that?
That's one of the OGs. You know.
I'll be watching.
Rainbow, you don't got OG Black porn stars, bro. I got Lisa Ann, Kendra Lust, A Bella Danger,
Raylo Black.
Fuck is that? Oh, I think I know who that Asian bitch. Yeah. I saw one of her browser videos. I got it saved up. I'll send it to you if you want the link.
Nigga said saved up.
Yeah. Save your porn, bro.
I use Reddit. I got everything.
Oh yeah, I use Twitter.
Nigga said Twitter. That's better, ghetto.
Because everyone knows that when you use Reddit, there is no noise. There is no sound. How the hell you gonna watch a porn video with no sound, bro? You
what
weird.
What are you talking about? What ghetto ass Reddit you be using?
What you mean what ghetto ass Reddit, bro?
That's a ghetto ass Reddit, boy. Bro. That shit that fool
shit. I hate that you're about to put me in a Tesla.
Why?
Because I wanted the only time I get in a Tesla to be the one time I buy my Tesla. But maybe this will be a learning experience. Wow.
Is this like a genuine reaction?
This is real.
Okay. This is very real. 100% real. This is insane.
What? I need that Model X, man. I need that. I need it. Like, this is...
I've never seen a Model X yet. I've only seen Model 5.
It's like this one, just obese.
Obese?
Hey, this is my sign to work a little harder. Or to keep working towards what I want.
Solo era una más, una noche linda, algo especial. Pero algo está tan diferente, todo alrededor me gira de repente. Tú y yo cambió el singular, sin miedo papito, ven y dame más. Ven sin miedo, sin barullo, no te cierres a este mundo. Fluye ahora, ven conmigo, no intentes definirlo y ven acá. Amor, ven acá.